That was like my fifth try trying to get that mirror shot. But yeah, my name is Craig Pedroza, and today I turned 23. Not actually today, I'm recording this 2 days before, but this video will be released when I turn 23, March 22nd, 2023. Look at that. So I've never really done one of these before. I actually was inspired by Will Darbyshire's Me at 29. I don't know. I thought it'd be a fun thing to do. Just wanted to recap my last year. 22 years old was... I mean, 2022 is probably like my biggest year ever. I had a lot of... in terms of like career and developmental stuff, a lot of progress. I shot my first real big short film this year, and I'm actually about to finish it in about a week, called We Dream of Eden, and it was a life-changing experience. It was a great time. It was a big learning experience for me, and God, I love movies. I love movies so much. I love making movies. And I just wanna spend the rest of my life doing this stuff, because I really do not know where I would be without movies. Speaking about movies, I just wanted to talk about Everything Everywhere All at Once, and I think that was like a very big impactful moment in film for me, and I would put it up there as one of those life. Not really life-changing films for me, at least. I mean, I would put it up there, but it is a movie that I think is a very rare thing in terms of like the Asian community and the Asian representation. I thought it was huge, and I lost a little bit of motivation, but then after seeing Ke Huy Quan and Michelle Yeoh and that whole team win the Daniels. Yeah, it was a big thing. It was huge moment. A lot of things happened this year. It's been a rough 2022. I feel like it's been stressful for the least part. I'm trying to finish school. I don't know really what I'm gonna do next, but here's to hoping that the movie stuff works out, and then I'll be able to do more of that. Just wanted to shout out my girlfriend Lena. She's my rock, and I'm happy to have her beside me every day. And if you're seeing this, I love you. Just wanted to make this video as like a note to myself and to look back. Probably gonna try to do it every year from now on, and where I'm at. I started writing a lot of other stuff that I hope to get developed in the future. It's just been... Sorry, I'm like stumbling over words. Also, if I look like a mess, really apologize. I kind of just did this. I'm like half asleep right now. My room's kind of a mess. And yeah, I've just been really busy recently. I got a new job, and I also work freelance for a bunch of other places. And I also have to focus on the movie stuff, also focusing on school, also focusing on a clothing brand that I help with my friends out with called Kai Began. And it's a lot of great time, and I want to put like my full effort into everything, but obviously like having my attention split three different ways, it's kind of hard. But obviously I'm so grateful for what I have and the opportunities that I've been given, and I know how much more I have compared to a lot of people. I'm just looking forward for 2023, and I really hope I think this is gonna be a great year. I'm gonna finish the movie. Hopefully when you guys see that, Also, quick insert, I forgot to talk about that. I've really been getting into photography a lot, and I've been really enjoying it, and I've been using it as like a developmental tool to help build my like my filmmaking eye, and that's just been a really great time. I've been cooking a lot more. Been trying to go out a lot more and just be with myself, because obviously film is really just an environment where you're just watching movies and you're just in your own thoughts, and even when you're writing or you're just like planning and conceptualizing, it's just especially at this stage, it feels like a very lonely like road, I guess. And obviously it's a film is a very collaborative thing, but I don't know, I'm just so motivated to do this. I'm so motivated to be exactly where I know I can be and be exactly where I want to be. Sometimes I think about that. Sometimes I think about film and it's just why I started doing it and why I'm so passionate about it. And I think it's just that I just want a little piece of history, you know? And at least I think everyone wants that, but I don't think there's any, at least in for me, since I grew up, film has literally been my, like, it almost raised me, you know? And I just want to do it justice in the way that I think I can do it. I'm gonna try to post more stuff on YouTube. Maybe not like diary type stuff, but like, I don't know, favorite movies, stuff like that. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video and appreciate you guys for being here for the very cute, quick thoughts that I had. And yeah, see you next time.